Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3. Now, we are still in the Caribbean. We found a ship. We raced the evil Organization 13, and we won! We're not going to talk about that time we lost, but we won! Then we killed them and boarded their ship. And now we're here. Also, at the next save is when I'm gonna end this episode. So, doesn't matter if it's 5 minutes in, doesn't matter if it's 30 minutes in, doesn't matter if it's an hour and a half in. First save, we're done. We're done! I'm gonna save in a hot minute. So, let's dive right back in to Kingdom Hearts 3.
Huh? Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
I love it.
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Hmm?
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which Dutchman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was.
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Gotta play it smart, Sora. You're in no shape.
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs. Savvy?
Aye, aye.
Crab hunt. Well, top to bottom to find white crabs. Because it gives me money.
Next on the list.
I'm in the mood for some fishing. Follow me. I'll show you my secret fishing.
Let's have everybody look at that.
Yeah.
Good question. Let's get this chest. Map of Port Royal is exactly what we need. form. I get money.
Nice moves.
Oh, that cannon.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yeah, like what? Hell you will, Jack. What? Who's pushing me? Jack?
Let's see.
What's all this about?
Pizza.
see.
Are getting away.
Where? Oh, good Lord.
Ready? Here goes. Oh. There's a lucky emblem here.
Nice.
Treasure. Mickey's prisoner escape. Okay. Yeah, I'm going back this way because crabs.
I'd venture that's nearly enough.
Nearly doesn't cut it. Don't even think about it. Back up here because I missed. Never thought I'd say that in a happy tone. Flare. Think I'm gonna return to the ship just yet? No. I know there are more crabs around here because I seen them.
Yeah.
ground.
See any more. So Lego. Where did it go? I knew they came in here. Oh, we way away. That might be a good one. No, you won't. going to the ship, Jack.
You won't put me talking in there.
Aww. Why'd you stop me, Jack?
Aye, that's all of them. Now, to my final task. Be back in a trice. There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Yeah! To explore the seas! Free as the wind!
Good answer! You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving?
Ah, it's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye, the surrogate me that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable. She smiles upon us, Sora. Well, let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove, where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help.
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the wind now, and far you'll go.
Oh.
So Jack was showing us the way.
Even if he did get cracked.
Booker.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight. But a fight for pirates
is a fight for us!
Come on, let's find the real Jack.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 in servitude, that's my start.
That debt was paid, mate.
You escaped.
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nibs.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now. Advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
Some of them skittered back out to sea.
Who knows what other shores they might turn up on?
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button. And if not, oh well. If you want to see more videos like this, be sure to hit that subscribe button. That big red bold subscribe button. And as always, I will see each and every one of you next video.
See ya!